Welcome to the daddy of all family-friendly festivals. Oh yes, Camp Bestival is back. It's the first week of the school summer holidays and there are little people everywhere. Against the fairy tale backdrop of Lulworth Castle, it's only fitting that this year has gone all a bit medieval. Organised by Rob DeBank and the same crew that create Bestival, Camp Bestival is all about bringing back the good old British holiday camp. To go camping as a kid?
I didn't actually. I would really love to. I camped once at a festival that I went to when I was about 14, and it was a nightmare, and I decided I'd never ever camp again. But I think I will. I think I'm gonna take my son camping.
My family loved a bit of camping. I remember our first camping trip actually was in Hastings, and my uncle lent us a tent, and it was like mouldy. We got it out, we were like, oh my god, and it didn't have any string to hold up the tent. So my dad had to, because we went in his van, because he's an electrician there, and he had to hold up the tent with wire, with electrical wire. And I remember my mum just shouting at him, going, ah, I can't believe it, it was so embarrassing. Everyone had all these really amazing kitted out tents, and we were there with this like mouldy green thing held up by electrical wires.
It's keeping it real.
Yeah, I've definitely had my fair share of camping.
It's changed so much. I mean, people here are so kitted out for camping. You know, they turn up in an estate car, just full to the brim. The kids' faces squashed up against the window, like, because they've just got everything in there. You know, people have got like washing up stations, they've got kitchens, you know, mobile kitchens. They've just got absolutely everything, which, yeah, it took us by surprise the first year. We didn't really have enough space for everyone, but this year we sort of learnt, and well, the last few years we've learnt, and Yeah, it's great. I love that sort of fact that everyone's really getting stuck into the camping and with kids.
It's really nice to see parents and kids actually having a wicked time together when it's not one of them being dragged to the other one's activity. It's really nice.
Obviously, Rob DeBank has curated this festival. If you could put on your own such festival, who would you have headlining?
I'd do exactly the same thing as Rob. I'd have me on, and I'd have, who else has he got on?
He's after Time me. Will Scream.
Scream, yeah. I can't question Rob's taste in music, it's perfect.
There's something for pretty much everyone here. You got music, comedy, theatre, fireworks, jousting, pamper lounges, a skateboard park, and a bouncy castle. Want to mix a bit of good old-fashioned family fun with some good live music, or just unleash the inner kid in you, then Camp Bestival is probably the place for you. I'm never leaving.